everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a get ready with me video because I'm currently going to a friend's birthday celebration. It's not going to be a big thing, but it's just like a bunch of us friends getting together, getting some drinks and all that. But so I thought that I would film this look because I wanted to do something like smoky but not out there kind of makeup, and I thought I'll film it. So I hope you enjoy watching this. If you do, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Let me know what you think of this video. If you want to, leave a comment down below and don't forget to subscribe. Yes, click that red button and subscribe to my channel and you'll get to see more tutorials and some other reviews and stuff. Now let's get into the video. Okay, so I realized that my camera ran out of battery, so it missed all the good steps. So I'm just going to go over what I did. Basically, after the contouring, I highlighted my cheekbones with the same contour palette or whatever this is, quad. So I contoured with this color shade and then I highlighted with this shade that it comes with. I know you can't really see it because camera doesn't pick it up, and I put like slightest amount of it so you can't really tell. But yeah, after that I used the Colorbar blush, which I think I'm gonna apply just a little bit more because I put, again, the tiniest amount because I'm not going to a grand party but just going out, so the reason I put such a tiny amount is because it has like sparkles and stuff and I don't really like so much of it. Now that my cheek looks all glittery, I'm just going to blend it all out with like my foundation brush. Then I went ahead and I applied some of my Colorbar All Day Waterproof Eyeshadow Stick. This is in bronze, I think. I don't really know what color this is. Ornament, yeah, it's called Ornament, but it's a bronzy gold, and I first applied that all over my lid along with my crease and just blended it out with my finger. And then I went in with my Colorbar eyeshadow in Sugarland and I put some of that on my eyelids as well on top of that eyeshadow stick because I don't know, to give it a lift, add some dimension. Now we can go ahead with the rest of it. guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, don't forget to see my other makeup tutorials that I have uploaded in the past. If you're new here or if you just haven't gotten the time to look at my previous work, or if you're just like, who the hell are you, woman? So yeah, I will link the playlist here on the card, on the screen somewhere, and in the description box down below, so you can go watch all of those if you're interested. I'll see you next time. Bye.